Hello friends, today we will learn how to interface RGB LED with Arduino. So first question, what is this RGB LED? So it is an LED comprises of three LEDs, red, blue and green. You can produce almost any color using different intensities of these three colors. Theoretically, we can produce 16 million colors using just one RGB LED. That's amazing. So let's go and see how to interface this with Arduino. So here is our circuit diagram. This is a very simple one, but before understanding this, we must know the pin configuration of RGB LED. So this pin configuration of RGB LED, there are two type of RGB LEDs, common cathode and common anode. Actually, there are three separate LEDs inside one RGB LED. These are red, blue and green. So generally we use common cathode RGB LED. So here you can see that the biggest leg is negative and the side with one leg is red LED and side with two leg are green and blue LED. So now you can understand the pin configuration of RGB LED. So now let's understand our circuit. Here I connected one 100 ohm resistance with negative leg of RGB LED and then connected resistance to GND pin of Arduino. Then I connected red LED of RGB pin with pin 3 of Arduino, green with pin 5 of Arduino and blue with pin 6 of Arduino. So now let's move to programming and understand it. Here is our code, a very simple code. First I initialized x, y and z as global variable of long time. Why long time? Well, we will understand this in loop. So now time to see setup. In setup I initialized pin 3, 5 and 6 as output. In circuit diagram we have seen pin 3 is connected to red, pin 5 is connected to green and pin 6 is connected to blue of RGB, and these three pins are PWM pins so that we can control the intensity of red, blue, green to produce 16 million colors theoretically. Okay, so now let's move to loop. In loop I used random function. So this is the thing, random function. In random function I am giving input of 225. Why 225? Because random function takes one argument and give a random number between 0 to that number, and here our number is 225. So our x will store any random number between 0 to 225, same y will store any random number from 0 to 225, and z will store any random number between 0 to 225. Why 225? Because we know that our PWM pins take input from 0 to 225 as this is duty cycle. That's why we are using this. So basically every time when our loop runs we will get a random number between 0 to 225 for xyz, means our every time our intensity of xyz will be changing, we will get a different color every time. So this is the simple code. Now let's move to simulation. So this is our simulator. Now this is a very simple code. I will just press start simulation and you can see that we are able to generate many colors, but colors are changing too fast, so I used a delay function here. Now every color will be visible for 400 milliseconds and now you can see, yeah, now it's better than last time. So this was a video on the basics of RGB LED, and you can see that we can generate many colors from RGB LED. So time to end this video. If you enjoyed, please give a like to this content and subscribe this channel for more such projects and explanations. Okay guys, signing out.